What's up, guys? Moon here. I got some more conquests to do. Got Area 15, Stage 8. Just going in with the Blitz team, trying it out. Crit that first one. Okay. That's actually not that bad, though, in all reality, because she's got a second turn rush on her. I can nuke. Okay. I mean, that sucks, but that's okay. Alright, Gov is stunned. Oof. Alright, I honestly wasn't even expecting the kill there. Alright. Go for Gov. Then I can confuse him afterwards. Alright. I just hit auto. No way he tanks it for 5 turns. Yeah, he didn't even tank it for 1 turn. Alright, so that was Area 15, Stage 8. That one actually wasn't that bad. Man, running through Conquest now that I've got everything LB3 and for the most part, not everything obviously, but like all the tunes I'm using in Conquest for the most part are all LB3 and my lieutenants are max level. Conquest is just a breeze. I'll be back in a minute, though, with the next stage, guys. Alright, we are back with Area 16, Stage 8. Ugh. Payback and Outlast, plus Guardian Shield. That's, ick. That's very ick. I'm not even taking a chance. Whoa! I wasn't expecting that. Hope and pray that he doesn't. Okay. I mean, this is bad, but. What? I mean, they don't have any revives, so I might be able to do it.
Oh.
I'm like, I'm going to be able to keep Rick Days, so... Oh, he's got a heal. I forgot about that. Shit. Jesus. Let's just go for it, see what happens. Yeah. Alright. No! God! Okay. Christ almighty, I'm not going to be able to do it without Michonne. Well, I don't think. Yeah, no. That ain't happening. I mean, I could try and infection it down, but... I think I'm gonna lose. Yeah. Okay. Oof. How much reflect? Jesus. Alright, I'm switching to infection. That was just silly. Infection team. Alpha is somewhere.
Okay. He's not infected now. What the hell? It is. Ah, he resisted this. How did he resist the stun? Oh, because of his lead skill, right. Okay. Okay. I mean, everybody's infected now, so... Actually is a win. I'll just sit here and do nothing and win. Infected now. Alright, well now I'm gonna just go down. Alright, I should have done infection the first time. Well, like the second or third time, not the fifth. Frickin' Michonne. Michonne and Rick. Alright, that was Area 16, Stage 8.
Area 17, Stage 4. I'm gonna just go in. Oof. I probably should not have just gone in, but... Say I wasn't expecting him to hit that hard. Oof. That's okay-ish. I might be SOL here. Okay. Did I get it? I did. Turn eight. Beautiful. I am really surprised that I was able to just power through that. That was clutch. Man, that one really should have taken me like 10 tries. Alright, I'll be back in a minute with stage 8. Alright, and we are back with 17.8. Oh, this should be pretty easy. Oof. Jesus. Okay. Just stun him. Yo, where did that revive? Oh, his passive. Shit. Okay, he resisted the stun. Ain't gonna resist that, though. Not gonna resist an execution. Alright, so that one wasn't hard. That one wasn't bad at all. Alright, we are back with Area 18, Stage 8. Okay, this one should be pretty easy. Okay, everyone's deaf down. Okay. I think. Okay, and he's stunned, so that's good. So you have, yeah, he does have a stun weapon, so I don't want to attack him. Stun her. Actually, might as well just go in on her. Oh, I should have. Oh well. Oof. Ooh, wow. That'll do it, yeah. Alright, that was easy enough. That one wasn't bad. That is gonna be all I got for today's conquest, though. I won't make it to the point 4 today, so I will see y'all on the next one. Till then, remember guys, it is a game, so try and have fun. This is going to be your friendly neighborhood man on the moon, signing off. Later, guys.